thank you for tuning in to Watch Sixto. My name's Sixto. Today is in the watch straps chain because I was wearing this guy for work, and this is not supposed to happen. So I ordered two new straps from Amazon, and if I could get them out of the package, it'd be a whole lot easier to see better. So I figured it was pretty much was time to change it up. So, oh, that's cool. Comes with the tools, spring bars, and whatever this is. Oh, so that's cool. So this is the one where you gotta size it, take it apart, and you cut. You see that? This is where you'll cut one, or whatever you need. So measure twice on that one. So there's that one. It has like a, this one has a waffle style textured. And this one is pretty much like oh wow. Okay. I'll show you that. Didn't realize it's gonna be a Tag Heuer. Okay. So don't know if it's a genuine one, but it looks pretty cool. That's funny. So alright, we'll see. The worst case scenario is either I keep them both or send one back. Alright. Let's see what this little guy has. Since that is there. Pretty much useless. Oh, and on wrist, I am indeed wearing that stunning Velo Swordfish. Stay tuned for the review. Alright. That is too hilarious. So, kinda looks like it'll fit, but one way to find out. I might use the Tag one for right now. I didn't realize, like I said, I didn't realize it was going to be embroidered with the Tag. But oh, she's a little too thick. I think that one came. And also the one with the Tag came with its own tools and spring bar. So let's see what we could get ourselves into, or myself. Come on, give me two. All right, go with one. I almost have a feeling that this one will not fit. Tight little fit. Put a comment down if you guys struggle with spring bars. I know I do. Oh, come on. Surprise. All right. Nope, wrong one. All right. Take off the Swordfish. Let's see. Minus the fact that it says tag. It's perfectly. Pretty much fits it pretty spot on. I'm like literally surprised. I like the way how it simply is to adjust it to the right size. So there's that one. So to get the right fit and easier to slide out, you just, this is how you lock it. This is how you're able to adjust. All right, one down. Gary, if I can get it. Pause the video. And I took the liberty to put this one on after I took off the tag. They both almost have the similar style in the way. But this one, you gotta worry about taking out a certain amount. Yeah, because it's already a bracelet. So for me, it's gonna be questionable. Because, you know, once you cut it, it's already done. So that's gonna be the fun part. So this one, you're going to need some knife or a scissor. But let's see how many I'm going to have to cut. Look at that. This could be like for somebody that has roughly like almost a 9-inch wrist. That's freaking insane. Alright. Fun part. And then this guy has 3 micro adjusts, so a little extra wiggle room. If, let's say if you cut it and you don't want to cut anymore, at least you know you got 2 micro adjusts to play with. I'm gonna pause the video and grab a blade. All right, grabbed me my Sheffield box cutter knife. Like I said, scary part, so I'm gonna take away 2. And that's a little scary to do. At least it, well. Not the exact straight line, but yeah. Let's see what else I gotta take out. Oh, you little turd. Alright. Now, since I took two on the other one, I'm going to do the same. For whatever material this is made out of, it cuts pretty well. So you probably could almost use a butter knife, but don't recommend it. Make sure you cut on a straight line. Apparently, I didn't. A little bit better. So I'm gonna have to take out one more. Thank you. All right. There we go. So it took out three. Or actually four. There's a shrapnel. So, yeah. I'll leave a link in the description for all this. For the materials. For these two, maybe. I don't know about this one. And if you have a tag, this is actually pretty flimsy, so you know it won't really bug you on the wrist if you're wearing it. But this little guy, it's a little messy. If you made it this far, appreciate it. Thank you. And to the next one. See ya.